Now, in my opinion, the Prime Minister was desperate to try and get something to happen. And in discussions with senior leaders, I won't mention names over here, I said, please don't be like this government. 4.5 years and not one single thing done in 4.5 years. And I think if you ask the average Australian what happened in those 4.5 years, they would say the same thing. This cuts to the very heart of the modern quandary and why governments can't govern. And the desperation of a Prime Minister resorting to not only what is unconventional, but also very unusual behaviour, is forced upon him because he's trying to govern. And if you think on the government side of this parliament that you're going to be able to govern, well, you've been there for 6 months, and I don't know anything that's changed in the 6 months. You can run around and talk about your IR legislation, and I voted for and supported you on it. But is it going to change anything? No, right? And we'll just see next year whether there's anything that you do that actually indicates that you govern.